When the ruckus is all done, when the battle's lost and won,
before the setting of the sun,
where's the place?
Upon the heath, there to meet my men.
Fair is valor, as valor is fair. We hover through the fog and filthy air.
We all hail Macbeth.
We all hail Macbeth.
We all hail Macbeth.
What time is it? The moon's gone down, but I haven't heard the clock.
The moon goes down at midnight.
I think it's later than that, sir.
Who's there?
A friend.
What, sir?
Still up.
The king's in bed.
He's been in high spirits. He tipped the servants, and he wants to give your wife his diamond for being such a kind hostess.
We weren't really expecting him, but we did the best we can.
It was splendid. I dreamed about the three weird sisters last night. In your case, they've been pretty accurate.
Haven't really given them much thought. But when you have a chance, we'll sit down and discuss their prophecies.
At your service.
Back when the time comes, you'll do yourself some good. Till then, sleep well.
Thanks, sir. Same to you.
Tell your mistress to ring the bell when my drink is ready, and then you can get yourself to bed.
Yes, sir.
I won't go back there. I'm afraid to think of what I've done. I daren't look at it again.
Coward, give me the dagger. If he's still bleeding, I'll smear the servants with the blood. My hands may be the same color as yours, but I'd be ashamed to have a heart as white as yours. A little bit of water will erase the deed. Then it will be easy. Get yourself ready for bed.
Oh!
get to bed so late, my friend, that you overslept?
Well, sir, we were doing it till 3, and drink is a provoker of things.
I think drink put you down last night.
It got me by the throat, but I got my revenge. Too strong for me, maybe, but I managed to throw it up even though it brought me down.
Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Is it King out?
Not yet.
You told me to call him early, I'm almost late. I'll take you to his room. Hosting the King must be an inconvenience.
It's not too bad.
Yeah, come here.
Is the King leaving today?
He is, that was his plan.
What's the matter?
God's anointed King has been murdered.
What's the matter that such a dreadful scream should summon our guest from sleep? Speak, speak!
Oh, gentle lady, these words are not for your ears. No one will survive the telling. Banquo, Banquo, the King has been murdered!
Oh no, what, in this house?
It's too cruel. Anywhere. Dear Duff, I beg you, contradict yourself. Say it isn't true.
Who did it? By the look of things, his servants. Their hands and faces were all smeared with blood. No man's life was safe in their hands.
Oh, I wish I didn't lose control and kill them.
Why'd you do it then?
Who could be calm and furious, loyal and neutral? The King, he was lying in his blood, stab wounds obviously fatal. I didn't know what to do.
You, take care of the lady. We're catching cold. Let's get dressed and meet to discuss this terrible murder and motives behind it.
Let's get dressed for action and meet in the hall.
Agree.